Warning, the following game which you're about to view is rated M for mature due to blood and violence. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hello everyone, this is TalesFan109 and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Lament of Innocence, Blind. Last time, we explored the majority of the first basement. There's still that little bit. We'll get there eventually. But first, I was thinking, since it's closer, I might as well try exploring the second basement and see what that contains. Maybe it'll bring me a little shortcut to the areas of the first basement that I've never explored. As a matter of fact, actually put me into that area. But hey, I won't know until I go in. Alright, it's a little bit down. It's in here. So, let's head down. See what we'll deal with here. Well, first off, we'll deal with a ton of enemies that... Oh, lots of knockback. We can probably use this for a while. You can use it to weaken the enemies and then deal the ending blows. Oh great, more branching pathways. Well, I'll pick the area that strays away from the area I want to go to next, just to get that stuff done first. And look at my reward, Flea Man. And Fishman. Greatest reward in history. You know, I have 2 heart repairs now. I can afford to spend some hearts now and then. Alright, so there's a door here. No door there. A door there. And a door here. Let's go here. Please don't crash up. Oh, jeez. What? The heck? I need something relating to fire, it looks like, to get through that door, because it looks like it's encased in ice. There we go. Oh, well, let's see. I don't think holy water would have done the trick. My guess is I come back here later. You know, maybe I should actually make use of a marker stone for once in my life. This one I might actually forget. I mean, it doesn't really indicate it as well, so I think this time I'll actually make some use. Oh! Jeez! That caught me by surprise. And it takes away 4 to 5 health. That is a bit concerning. Well, I don't have holy water for you guys this time. This is a room that pretty much demands holy water. Not again. Oh, wow. This is a problem. Where's the potion? I can't believe I actually had to use that outside of a boss. Oh, that's not the right one. Let's use an axe tomato. I didn't hit anything. Alright. There we go. Oh, another one? That ability is really useful. Oh! No wonder it uses so many hearts. It's overkill. Well, let's start getting my hearts back. But hey, I was losing way too much health. I had to do something. And I guess I'll go in here. Right, I'm no longer safe in these hallways. What's the potion? Cool. Okay, I'm saving. This second basement is pretty brutal. I haven't dealt with a room that brutal since those basement rooms in the House of Sacred Remains. My. Alright. What have we got next? Well, first, let's get some hearts back. If I can, I'd like to avoid using up my heart repairs. I have them, but it's only two of them still. Oh, there was another door over there. There are a lot of branching pathways. Oh, now what? An actual boss? Wait a minute. I wasn't expecting this. Ow. Whoa. Yeah, it's like all my abilities or something. Ugh, great. Do I get anything for killing him? I hope. Okay. That's useless. Wait a minute, I don't have that, do I? My goodness, I was not expecting this. Ow! Huh? I learned a technique just by doing that. During a quick step, square or triangle, and attack during a quick step. Ooh, I think I could use that. In fact, I think I'll start abusing it. Okay. I like this. But now I'm just missing. This is a doppelganger for sure. Ah! Oh jeez. I think I'll use a potion. Say, maybe I should try making use of this. This homes in on enemies, doesn't it? Well, it does, but it does like nothing against this guy. Ow. I wonder if this guy has any weaknesses, or if he's just like tolerant to everything. Oh my gosh, I can't get a chance to hurt him. Another potion. This is hard. I don't care if other people say this is easy, and I wonder if anyone does. I think this is difficult. Ah! Well, I can guard that, thankfully. An increase in defense is necessary. Alright, high potion this time. Oh, my goodness. I hope the actual boss isn't this tough. Oh my gosh, and I thought the one in Castlevania 3 was difficult. Ugh. Oh. Oh my gosh! Apparently I'm not the only one that can do combos. Alright, I've almost gone. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna have to fight him again. I don't wanna fight that thing again. Can I look up some information about this guy? That was insane. Let's see. He's probably somewhere in the boss section, right? Doppelganger. 1,000 HP. A monster that looks like Leon. The weapons are not perfect copies. I'm pretty sure next time I fight him, they will. Yeah, no tolerance, no weakness. Yeah, you're best off just using the whip. Okay. I should probably keep that in mind next time I run into him. I know I will. Now it's just expecting an item. Let's see if I can get back alive without using any of my potions. I mean, save room's not that far. How far? Alright. Just gotta get to the other side of this hallway. Just make sure the enemies don't catch up with me. Thank goodness. That is the most ridiculous mini-boss I have ever seen in my life. What if you went in here not knowing there was a save room over here? You'd be screwed. Hey, what the actual heck was that about? Yeah. Good thing that happened now, and not 30 seconds ago. If that happened then, I think I would have had to scream. Cause like, why would I want to fight that thing again? Oh wait, I'll have to, he ran away. That always means you're gonna have to fight it again. No matter what game you're playing, that's what it always means. Well now, I didn't know there would be no enemies in here. Cross? How would that do against the enemies that I have been fighting? I should probably stick to the axes. Frost demons aren't that common. Nor the frost swords. More common enemies tend to prefer axe usage. Do I want to go in here? Oh, what the heck is this? What the? Oh! Oh. I did not see this coming! What is... Okay, I didn't have any time to... Oh, this is like the bonus game of Sonic 2 almost. Ow! I always hit the spikes, but never the coins. Well, okay, I did this time. What was the purpose of that? Where am I now? What? I'm back here? I don't want to be back here though. Am I going the right way? No, I don't want to go that way. What? Why? If I knew I was gonna be sent back... Huh. Guess I'll just have to make my way back to the second basement. I'm not done in there yet. I've still got plenty to explore, and there was a room that I have not explored over there yet, so I should go there before continuing on to the left. Oh yeah, and try to refill my magic while I can. Admittedly, I thought it made perfect sense to use my defense on that mini boss, which is definitely probably the toughest mini boss I have ever seen in my life. What the actual heck was that all about? And I swear next time I meet up with him, he's gonna be even tougher. That might be why I didn't find this door earlier. Should I be worried with what I'm hearing? Oh, it's a big guy. It's a big guy. That's just great. Nope. Ow. Can you give me some magic? Ooh. Actually aim for me. Or do I have to do it for you? Yep, I'm gonna grind for magic. Cause that guy want it. Who knows when I'm gonna need that defense again. You served your purpose. There. Okay, so this will just enter a black door. Well, well. Wonder what I'll find in there. And I wonder if I can find a safe room first. Well, this doesn't look like a safe door, but what's in here anyway? I've really gotta stop blindly walking it. But wait, this is a blind run, that's all I ever do. Oh man. Ow. All right. There we go, you're dead. Okay, I wanna get some hearts back. I'm starting to use them a lot more now. My health is starting to drain quite drastically. Alright, it can't take me much further, right? What have we got in here? A cross? I don't like the crystal at all. I'm not taking it. I won't take it for any reason. Well, it's not a doppelganger this time, at least. It's just some lizard men. I was blocking. Okay then. Oh. Perfect. How do you get the perfect sound? Does it just happen by chance? I'm not sure! Why are there so many of them? It doesn't work as well on Agile at BCC. But it works pretty nice against Medusa. I suppose. Throw an axe. Okay, there's too many of them. Ugh, is this the last one? Good. Now let's see if I get anything. Hello. I'll take it. Whew. There. That's nice. Ooh, 250. I like that. I like that. And I suppose that was the only... Yep. That was the purpose of this room. I'm just really glad that that was not another doppelganger fight. I would hate to have to fight another one of those. Ugh. I'll probably have to fight one as I get close to the end of the game, maybe? I really don't want to. So, well, I know I'm gonna fight it at some point, but since you don't level up in this game, it won't help if he's at the end of the game, because that will only mean that he's really powerful. I thought it said there was a black door there, but I don't see it. I hate Flea Men. I hate Flea Men! Okay, I don't have to fight anything in this room. Therefore, I won't. Go! I guess I don't hit it anymore. No, I do still have to hit it. The flow of water has changed due to the machine stopping. Oh, that's good. I suppose that means I can go into those areas I previously could not. It's cool. Is there anything this way? Nope. Okay. Ooh, this video's starting to reach a suitable length. I should find a save room soon. Problem with these multiple floors is that one of the floors tends to only have like one save point. Alright, maybe I should kill them. Nice! That is like the type of axe to use. Is that all the enemies here? Looks like it. Shouldn't I be able to do something here? Oh, the black turtle key is shining black. Yeah, I'll use it. And as my reward, I get a straight home. Should I be worried that this door is big? I don't know. Well, there's no save rooms nearby, so... I don't know if I want to go in. Might be a... I'll come back better safe than sorry. Because if it is a boss, then I kind of just messed myself over. And I have absolutely no reason to do that. Besides, this video's kind of long. I shouldn't try to fit in a second boss right now. I mean, you gotta admit, that door does look pretty darn big. Usually, big doors means bosses. Alright. We'll go in there in the next video. Until we enter that room, though, this has been Tales of 109. Have a nice day!